Include a vCard with an email signature. From the File tab, click Options. From the left navigation pane, click Mail. Click Signatures. In the Select Signature to Edit List box, select the signature to be modified. In the Edit Signature field, position the pointer where the vCard is to be inserted. Click Business Card. Select the contact whose vCard is to be included and click OK. Click OK to close the dialog boxes when finished. This is the process to include a vCard with an email signature.